you want to clean your bamboo steamer. This is how our founders do it, so I'm going to walk you through it too. You should clean it with mild soap, hot water, and rinse thoroughly. The big thing they recommend is to not let your bamboo steamer soak, because bamboo fibers can absorb flavors and odors quickly. And then afterwards, you should let your steamer dry for 24 hours before putting away, because any moisture on it now can cause mold later on. So that's how you clean your bamboo steamer.